Hey everyone, I'm TPJ, and we'll be right back on RSSN. By the way, we'll be right back.
Il s'agit d'une présentation spéciale présentée par RSSN, un réseau sportif Roblox de TBG10RH.
Hey everyone, I'm TBJ, and you guys are listening to RSSN. Roll the intro. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm TBJ, and I will be your streamer for tonight. In tonight's game, we have a matchup between everyone's favorite teams, the Washington Wolves and the Houston Bulls. If I recall correctly, this is single elimination. So, yeah. I will have to ask Mr. Photo for confirmation. It is round robin. Okay. That's good to know. Thank you, Mr. Photo. You know, I have an idea. While the game is getting ready, I'm going to do some business homework. Very smart of me, I know. They don't call me TBJ10 or H or nothing. TBJ stands as Toronto Blue Jays. 10 Well, that's my number. And our age is personal, so yeah. All right, we're ready. Let's go. What is my... Holy crap, what is wrong with my graphics? Eh. Womp, womp. All right, let's play. Hey everyone, I'm TBJ10RH. Sooner or later, we're going to be debuting some... pretty nice stuff. New school word next stream. Maybe, who knows, actually. We'll have it, like, randomized every now and then. Who's Doja Cat? Let us begin, ladies and gentlemen. Boogeyman is your leadoff batter, Gamer Geek on the bump tonight. Remember, it's just a round robin game. Hitch is gonna be upstairs. So, Boogie on a 1-1 count. Sky just changed to dark. And that one is going to be hit in the air. Well, that's going to fall in foul grounds. So it's 1-2. Doja Cat. Yeah, man, Fox scoreboard. We have that, actually. If you want to see what it looked like, I suggest you look in my channel. By the way, thank you for the extra 2 subscribers we just gained. We have a stream on the World Series for PBL, which are now about to go into their 35th season. If you check, like, the third most recent stream, you will see what I mean. Anyways, count is 2-2. Boogie, getting the windup and deal. Here is a pitch. And that one is hit in the air, right to center field. Approximately dead center, and that's going to be caught for the first out. Good power, but he couldn't get it out. Here is Nick coming up. Uh-oh. And I've accidentally not cooked on this segment. Give me a moment. I just need to grammatically correct something on my business homework. Oh, 1 with 1 down. And Nick is going right to the guy. A 1. Here's the pitch. That's gonna be outside. 1-1. Wind up and deal, ready to go. Here's the pitch by Gamer Geek. In the zone, inside. 1-2. And he struck him out. Well, here is Shadow King, or Shadow Killer, they call him, playing for Houston. Let's see what Shadow would do. The 0-1. He's gonna pop it up. Great Mister is gonna catch it here, though. Tommy. Just give me a moment. Just bringing my bag up for him. I absolutely agree. Respectfully, in a business perspective, you know. Actually, let me check. Apparently, yeah, my one of my shorts went off for some odd reason. 12 likes, that's crazy. If you haven't already, like, subscribe, turn on notifications. We are at 926 subscribers. We are 4 away from 930. That one is a ripped foul. I did say that at this current rate, we got about 10, 17, 24, 31,
38, 40. Oh my god, it's anyways, so strike swag!
Down. Oh, can we do it? Anyway, that's a foul ball. To Mr. Dre Master. How do I even pronounce this name? Dre Master? I don't even know, bro. 1-2, and a swing and a miss by King Dre Master. Here's Gamer Geek. You know, at one point Gamer Geek hit a home run. Hey man, why are there two Deshaun Mayers? Can't wait. Yeah, I'm gonna be streaming the Super Bowl for OFG. Hey. Sponsored stream, by the way. There better be good publicity that game. In a marketing perspective, publicity is when a company does not influence a audience. They just speak on their own will. 1-1. In the zone to Gamer Geek 1-2. Gamer Geek. On the 2-2, with the count even, the pitch.
Got him!
Oh my God,
went around on the check for him.
Mr. Guyana coming up, oddly not, putting his monkey screech, I think that's what they call him. Here is pitch. Just inside. Damn.
I know a thing or two about it. Damn.
Anyways, Wano. Gamer Geek. Ready to go. And he went around. Give me a moment, I gotta open a book up to a page. While he's getting that sorted out, he steps off. Swinging with like Guyana. LFG? Buddy, I'm talking about OFG! Unless you're talking about the actual LFG server. What game the OFG is? Football Fusion. I believe it is a... By the way, this is my account. I believe it is a... 200 to 250 dollar USD Robux prize Super Bowl stream, I believe. A Super Bowl game, I believe. That's still, like, given to the winner, I believe. I'm getting like 1,000 Robux of that compensation, I guess you can say. Which is pretty good. Pretty good. Here we go. I mean, scientifically speaking, I don't think we're gonna even get the, we're not going to get the 1,000, like, guaranteed, because since Roblox decides it's funny to, take away 30% of the revenue and give the right to them, I'm only going to get 700, which is fine, it's fine. I don't really care much on that, but yeah. While he steps off, I'm just going to be writing. Pitch. Inside pitch, but he still swings and misses on the score. In he retires, here comes one justice. That one is gonna be caught! What a catch! Hitting it over. Why would you sacrifice knowing you could die? Nobody by your side. I know cap. Lie came from dirt, can't go back. You can see. So I just realized we're gonna be streaming the CFG Super Bowl, the OFG Super Bowl. Probably an Elite Eight game for LFG. Obviously, we're going to be streaming the RSSN XPBL World Series games, Season 35. RSL Cup, RVL Grand Finals coming up. So yeah, I must say, RSSN is quite RSSN, if you know what I mean. Karius is coming up. Tonight, let's get to 930 subscribers, guys. We are 4 away, so just, I'm probably gonna upload more and more, shorts just to bring more audiences, so. If you like, show your friends around, show them about our channel. It wouldn't hurt, would it? Here's the 1-2. That one's gonna be fouled off into the Houston bench. Here we go. And he struck him out.
It's so swag.
Here comes the Yup Boy 5-5. Oh, this is interesting. Here it is. Here's the windup. And he struck him out.
It's so swag.
Actually, it looks more official in some way. I'm trying to make it look like more of how it is on Sportsnet for obvious reasons. Here's the windup and deal. And a swing and a miss to Bud Wires. Nick is your pitcher. Here's the windup by Nick on the 0-1. And he went around 0-2. Already got him 0-2 on the count. Nick ready to wind and deal the 0-2. And he did not go around. 1-2. Now, 1-2 count delivering the pitch. And he's gonna rip that one on the ground. Hit the one, and he's out. We gotta make it a little bit better. Hold up. There we go. Oops. There we go. I think it looks better now. You guys are definitely going to like it. The batter is Jimenez, gamer geek on the bump on an 0-1. Here we go. Ready to wind and deal with Gamer Geek. And that's going to be hit in the air. That one is fouled. Well. Gamer Geek. Ready to wind and deal. Here's the wind up. The pitch. And he struck him out. It should be 2 down in the 3rd. Matthew Teixeira coming out. Batting 143. But he has a dominance. Hopefully he turns that around, obviously. Well, let's see what Geek will be able to do. And he is going to pop that one up. Right to the shortstop for the 2nd half of the inning. Vyman's coming up. You know, I'm gonna try to follow the ball, if you know what I mean, you know. Here it is. And he's gonna hit that one. Foul. So the count will be 0-1. Take a look on who is on the field. We got a lot of guys up here. Alex in 3rd. I believe this is Bud Wires. Omega's ready to go. Here's the pitch. And it's ball. Good eye. Oh, look at me. TBJ, by the way, for those tuning in. But let's, for a moment, let's get back to, let's set our plate back. The wind up. That's gonna be in the zone 1-2. There's like 40 seconds on delay on the stream. Womp womp. 1-2 with two down. Here's the wind up and deal. And he struck him out. Well, here is X underscore 1MMM. Looking to get something going. Obviously, he's a little bit in a problem. I mean, obviously, I believe this is his second game, maybe first or second game in the league. He hasn't recorded anything yet. And this is round robin. I believe teams are, that one is going to be hit. It is over the head of Inhi. And he's going to be on first base. Look at that. Bro, get rocky again. I'm back in this thing and I brought me a friend. My sin and thought it could win. I throw up a prayer. It's going to win. Okay, in the studio, not in the gym. What the hell? The first base runner of the day is a guy who hasn't even got a hit before. Up until now. Well, here we go. That's a swing and a miss. The 0-1. And he's going to foul that one off. 0-2. Nick on the 0-2. Here's a wind-up and deal. That's going to be low. In the background, let's also have the fact that the Leafs are also playing, and they're down 0-2. So I'm not exactly happy. Oh, look out. Oh my god, he is safe. Inhi did not touch the bag. And because he dove, that's going to have two guys on. And that's going to count as a hit. Oh yeah, Nikita Kucherov got a goal. I'm not even surprised at this, right? And Nick Paul. Why does Nick Paul have another goal against the Leafs, man? Holy cow, I'm actually about to blow. Legitimately. We have declared Dumba Hagel having a point. As well as Steven Stamkos, because why not? Then Nick Paul and Nikita Kucherov getting a goal. Like, come on, man. Why are we always, like, I mean, is Matthews at least playing? That's the question. Yes, they're actually putting Matthews in. So, Matthews is actually going to be trying to go for 70 goals here. Not happy. Anyways, here we go. And he's safe. Oh my god. And the bases are loaded. Nobody's out. Here comes the Wolves.
Oh my god, it's so swag! Oh,
there's a good strikeout right there. That's a huge strikeout. Here comes the Great Master. That one is hit in the air. And that's going to fall. That's going to result in the first one or maybe even two runs. One will score. Here comes another one. They might wave the other guy. Yes, he's going to get the wave. For home. Fallen is safe. It's a bases clearing three RBI double. Ladies and gentlemen, it is 3-0 Washington. Exploding here in the third inning. 1-0-2 Gamer Geek, who has been pitching pretty well tonight. As that will be an out, the runner will still stay. O-1 to Devo. Wind up in deal by Nick, who is being shelled as we speak. That is a foul ball. Welcome to the viewers tuning in. If you haven't already, like, subscribe, turn notifications. You know to do the rest. You know what I mean? O-2, wind up in deal by Nick, and he struck him out.
Oh my god, it's so swag!
Well, here we go. Fourth inning coming up. Boogie coming up. And it is currently 3-0 Washington. Four hits. Three during the game. While they figure out what they're doing, I'm going to be writing something. So, here we go. He stepped off. One, one, two, Boogeyman. It's currently 3-0. Gamer Geek. Oh, right up high, 2-1. That one is hit, and that will be caught. very nice catch by, I believe, Fallen in right field. And now here's Nick. The next available of 97.8 miles per hour off the bad exit velo of Boog, and unfortunately that will result in the lineout. That one is going to be hit. Might be playable. No, it goes through, and that will result in the first hit for Houston. And they're going to throw it away. He's thinking of going to three, and he's safe. It's a triple for Nick. Went from a no more no hitter to a triple. Actually, as a matter of fact, a perfect game, but womp womp. You know, it would have been perfect if he probably got to the fifth inning by now. Well, there will not be a perfect game tonight. Here we go. Wind up and deal. That's a swing and a miss by Shadow Killer. Shadow Killer 219, they call him. As we speak, here's the wind up and deal. Up and high. One, two on Shadow Killer. The Gamer Geek is looking to escape this inning without the possibility of getting the runner on third home to make it a four. Yeah, is it? No, 3-1 game. But regardless, you should probably just focus on the batter. 1-2 on him with one down. Wind up. And he's bunting. And he's safe! Safe at home! So not only did they not get the out, but furthermore, the run will score and Shadow will be safe. The tying run is coming up to the plate. It's Guyana. Well, well, well. I see that the table have been turned. 1-0, good eye by Guyana. People were actually voting Houston to win this game. So, let's see how this turns out. Here we go. Good on by Guyana. It is 2-1. Gamer Geek already given up the earned run. Well, is it really earned? Yeah, I think so. Realistically, probably not. Remember that this RSSN stream is unofficially brought to you by NordVPN. Lee, 3-2. And he froze in strike three. I clicked the wrong button, but it's all good. In he coming up. Swing and a miss as he goes around. And he's batting 283, pretty good. Five doubles, no triples, a home run, which was a solo shot. So maybe he could try to double that by hitting a two-run home run to tie this game up for Houston. Realistically. One, two, with two down. In he. Looking to continue. Hello, Lincoln Queen. Of course, we must say WNordVPN. After all, they are unofficially our sponsor. Unofficially. One time during... I feel like one day during our streams, we're going to actually have a sponsor, bro. And they struck him out. Bottom half of the fourth coming up. It's 3-1. At the moment. I feel like there's no catcher yet. That's no wonder I didn't hear anything. There's a 2-0. And he struck swing and misses. 2-1. Hey, yup, boy. Hey, 2-1. In the zone, 2-2. Hold on, let me read these. There's a strikeout right there. Okay, let me read what you guys are saying in chat. TBJ becoming official? Probably not. Not with OFG. Because I'm under a contract with Mr. CFG. This video is sponsored by RAID Shadow Legends! Oh, excuse me. This video is sponsored by RAID Shadow Legends! Anyways, NordVPN sponsored Oversimplify. I know, actually. You know, I really like that you watch Oversimplify. By the way, if you guys know, I love history. Actually, at one point, I had the highest history grade in my class.
Oh my god, and, it's so swag!
Grade at one point, actually. A wonderful history. But getting back to what I was trying to say, Oversimplify, I recommend if those who want to actually listen to history, I really recommend you guys listen to Oversimplify if you want to know some history stuff. I mean, I kind of learned most of my history stuff from him anyways, you know? Especially Prohibition, by the way, I'm just letting you know. Speaking of which, I actually have a history test coming up next week, but that is easy, bro. All about the Great Depression. We all love the Great Depression. With my X underscore 1M, who started the rally off the last inning, and where Washington went on to score 3 runs, now it's an 0-2 on him.
Oh my god, it's so swag!
All right. All right. So, it is the top of the fifth inning. Just give me a moment. These guys are not playing with catchers. And that one is going to be hit in the air. That will be caught for the first out of the inning. Jimenez is coming up. That one's fouled. 0-2. You guys really want to speedrun the game, eh? That's going to be hit off the mound. And that will be an out. I mean, are they wrong though? I mean, legends never die. Anyways, here's Matthew Teixeira. Teixeira swings and misses. NASCAR? Well, that's brought upon our team, so I can't exactly guarantee you that. Well. 1-2, 2 down. Gamer Geek trying to get out of the inning. That's really raw, I must say. Please don't take that out of context, thank you. 1-2. 2 down. Wind up pitch. Inside. You know, outside, there was a very, very bad gray smoke. I feel like my city's becoming more like the city of Pittsburgh. The steel mill industry. That's not good. So, here is a 2-2. And he's gonna pop that up as he got jammed. Close play. He's safe! Infield hit. For Matthew Teixeira. There you go. O2. That is gonna be right to, I believe, Bud Wire, and that will be last out of the end. My sin and thought it could win. I throw up a prayer, it's going to win. Okay, in the studio, like in the gym. Verses they turn into hymns. Guy got my back, I get bored at the rim. Guy got my back. Alex is coming up. Bottom fifth of the inning. Sigh. So, a little fun fact about me. As that one is drilled, that one will drop. And that was a very bad diving attempt by the center fielder. They're going to throw it to two, and he's going to be safe at two. Lead off double. As Ballin is coming up with batting 143, but that was what I was trying to say. I made my high school baseball team. Whoa. 1-0 with a man on second. Here's Fallen, who swings and misses. 1-1. Right after the stream, I'm just gonna pick up on what I was doing before the stream, which was working. That's gonna be up 2-1. You know, I need some streaming reps in, you know what I mean? It's 2-2. I believe they walked him, yeah? Yeah, they really walked him. No wonder I didn't hear anything. So that was a walk. Now here's Ohtani. The right-handed Ohtani. He doesn't even have the animation of Ohtani, bro. He's not even using it. Bro, it's Ohtani 51. Yeah, this guy... They call him Shopper's Drug Mart Ohtani, bro. You guys probably know what Shopper's Drug Mart is. If you don't, well, Walmart. God, so anyways, swag. The Walmart Ohtani strikes out. We have 927 subscribers. Let's go. Here's Drew Master. That one is going to be high in the air. It is foul. Just barely foul. Here we go. 1-1. That's, oh man. An exit velo of probably like 131, 193. Dang. 193 off the bat of, we have to consider that 193 is like exit velo. Just divide it by 1.05. No, 2-2. And he's going to rip that one on the ground. Shadow. There's one. And what? Did they miss? Hold up. Time. Is that... Did I just... No way. I'm checking. So apparently he didn't even have his foot on the bag. Okay. That's in foul ground. And... Oh my god! Diving play! Oh, what a play. That is going on the shorts tomorrow. You heard it here, folks.
Wow! Alright, guys. So today's stream is sponsored by NordVPN. Wow!
Okay. Anyways, today's stream is unofficially sponsored by NordVPN. Nick is coming up. They call me Lieutenant John Scott, for those wondering.
Wow!
My brain hurts, actually. I'm gonna get fired. I'm blood, bro. I'm blood. Sorry, man. You can't fire me. I'm too good. Too good. Anyway, that's gonna be ripped to Budwire, and that will be the first out of the end. You know, the Arizona Coyotes as a franchise actually sucks so badly, bro. Oh, one on Shadow Killer. Do I have everyone's blessing to stream HCBB IPU World Series? 0-2. Good eye. One, two. It's 8 o'clock and I'm eating dinner now? Wow, okay, that's crazy. Good eye, 2-2. The 2-2 pitch. And he hits it on the air. Into left center, but that's going to be caught. Two outs here in the inning. What's on your mind? Diana's coming up. Here it is, the 0-1 geek winding dealing the pitch. Ender 0-2 as he swings and misses. So 0-2 with two down. Geek looking to strike out a side here. Unlikely though. May 0-2. The pitch. And he's gonna hit that one in the air and that's gonna fall. Guyana will get on the board. And here comes the bold. Tying run coming up. It's in here. Me and my money are taxed emotionally. I get a clutch and if you get too close to me, I'm at the top where I'm posting. Respectfully, X underscore 1M, shut up. Now I feel bad. Respectfully. One, one with two down in here. And a swing and a miss. It's 1-2 to in here. Situation looking pretty tough as we speak. Right after the stream, I'm going to direct you guys to Hayden, who is surprisingly streaming on both Twitch and YouTube. How is that even possible? Well, I don't even know, and that's a strikeout. So, look at that. That one's hit in the air to center field, and that will be caught.
Hardcore like some water and some ice. Why would you sacrifice?
That one is hit in the air. And that's caught! Once again! A very odd route somehow got into the glove, and now it's EQL coming up. I think that's the first time I've seen it even bat today. Bro got the bag and everything, the 0-2. Sorry, 2 down. Now it's 1-0. Photo's posting something else right now. Three M is actually streaming the rest of the Brooklyn-Portland game, which is currently in the top of the seventh inning with Brooklyn up 3-1. So I'll provide links to the old games, the games that are still going, right after the stream. For sure it's Hayden's stream. And then we know that game is actually going to be, you know. Anyway, that's going to be caught. And the inning is over. And I just want to thank all those who have been tuning in to all of our streams. And I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. As usually, this is the time we get to thank our guys who always come out to watch our stream whenever the times are tough. And I can't begin to imagine how much I appreciate all of you guys. And other than that, thank you for all those stuff that you guys have done for me. And hopefully we continue to keep this up to the rest of the playoff and the start of the HCBB regular season. And what the hell? Did they add the thing? Oh. Halftime ended so early. Oh my god, Bo was a Texas guy. Here we go. In the zone, the one just P. That one's hit, and that's caught. One down here in the inning for Matthew Teixeira. Matthew Teixeira did indeed get a hit tonight. Now the question is whether or not he's going to get another one. Right now he's 1-for-2 with a single. Trying to do it again. This time he will be denied, and that will be the second out of the inning. Two down here for one Nick 23. Looking to get something going. That one is hit in the air. That one will be caught for the third out of the inning. Bottom half of the seventh inning. Here we come. Hold on. That one is hit in the air. That will be a fumble ball. I just heard a bunt, and he is safe. The road get rocked again. I'm back in this thing, and I brought me a friend. My sin and thought it could win. I thought up a prayer, it's going to win. Okay, thank you for the extra subscriber. We are now two away from our goal for tonight, 9:30. Two more, guys. Keep on sharing. You know what? I'm actually going to move my OBS on one of my screens, so I can actually see it while I'm also studying. So it's easier for me, as well as I can also update every now and then. I'm looking at the screen as we speak. He's gonna hit it. There's one. There's two. That's a double play. That one has popped up. Playable. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no, man.
0-2. Fallen on a 1-1. What will he try to do? Wind up and deal by Nick. He's going to hit that one foul. And he didn't even make an attempt to go that way. That's a good pitch right there by Nick, who's surprisingly still pitching. But then at the same time, I just realized there's no pitching limit in the playoff, which is now. It's counts full. Everyone going a little bit nutty as we speak. And he's going to hit it. That is going to fall, and that's a base knock. That's a man aboard right there for the Wolves, and now Fallen is on first base for Ohtani. You guys listen to RSSN brought to you by TBJ. Now that's going to be a foul ball. I'm going to look back on the chat real quick in a moment.
Yeah, Ten, you got my blessing.
TBJ, what's my Discord? It's TBJ Tenorage. RSPN streaming Pittsburgh and Seattle, I know that.
Oh my god, it's so swag! Anyway,
there's a strikeout right there. So, with that strikeout, you're heading to the 8th grade. Shadow Killer is going to be leading it off. What do you mean by, is your high school baseball, for your high school baseball team, is it JV? What does JV mean? Like, junior varsity or something? I need some, I need a little bit of backstory here, sir. Those are two away, by the way, for number 930. Those are three likes away from 10 likes on stream. Out of 37 vote of you guys, Washington is in the lead with a whopping 59%. But then again, I'm not even surprised. All these guys have figured that out. I'm just going to be writing something. Here we go. Gamer Geek is on. He's on the bump. It's the top of the eighth inning. That's going to be a foul ball. That one is hit pretty well. It is dove and it's caught. What a terrific catch in left field for the first out of the inning. Your outfield is not even anywhere, and they'll still make the play. Two down here in the eighth inning for Inhi. Me and my money are taxed, and mostly I get a clutch in the piece. That one is hit in the air. That's a foul ball. Top of the eighth with two down in here with his team down by three. Wait, three? Oh man, I really put the incorrect score, huh? That was my bad. I don't even recall when they even scored that fourth run. Oh well. What's done is done, 0-2, and I got a 1-2. JV or varsity? It's varsity. What does JV mean? That's a foul ball. Junior varsity? I mean, I am a sophomore. The team should be all grades, so 9 to 12. I'm kind of like in that split with junior because, well, I'm a varsity sophomore player then, at this rate. Two, two with two down. Gamer Geek ready. Wind him a deal. And he struck him out. Here we go. Bomb lane, here we come. Train Master leading it off. JV's D2 for high school and college. Ah. One oh count. Up and high. 2-0. Yeah, right after this, I'm going to finish my work and go eat my dinner. And then I'm going to go sleep. And then I'm going to go flip a couch upside down. Anyway, that one is hit. And oh my god. Shortstop just decided to go AFK. He's going to make a play. Uh-oh. He has to go back. And he's safe.
Well, that's odd.
Curious is starting to get curious, I must say. Too curious, I must say. Hey kid, want some candy? Anyways, that one is hit. And that's going to be a foot race that are just going to get the fourth. I must say, they may have not got that guy at first base, but they do get the fourth guy. That was a good play by Indy, regardless, because they still make the play. Devo waving at me. And he, oh, look out! Ho ho! Foul ball to the fourth deck of the foul ground, behind home plate. One. We are one away! Guys, we are one away from 930 subscribers. That one is hit in the air. That one is a foul ball. 2-2 with one down. One subscriber away from 930 subscribers. And he struck a man.
It's so swag! Hard cold like some water and some ice.
That one is hit in the air. And that will be caught. And here is the last opportunity for the bowl here in this round robin game. Here we go. T Norman 02. Gamer is going to go for the complete game by the looks of it. He only led him to 4 hits and 1 run ball. If you haven't already, like, subscribe, turn on notifications so you never miss out on any of our uploads here on RSSN. One. Oh, 02 inside. Anyway, that's a strikeout, and here comes one just being.
That one is hit in the air, and that will be caught. Two down.
Anyways. Here we go. Last shot, Matthew Teixeira is the only one in the way of a victory for the Washington Wolves. The 1-1 from Geek. 2-1. Geek is currently off the mound. The Sheriff is back in the box. Here we go. Here it is. Wind up and deal on the 2-1. The pitch. Swing and a miss. One strike away. Fans are on their feet. The windup and a good eye. It's full. Teixeira. Full count. Pitch. And he's gonna stay alive. Wind up a deal, full count, and he struck him out! This game is over. Gamer Geek with the complete game. He will win it for your Washington Wolves here tonight in in Washington Park. That is your final score. Did I get the stats? Okay, here we go. Let's have a quick interview with Mr. Gamer Geek. Because why not? Until we wait for Mr. Gamer Geek, let's talk about how the fact that, let's actually take a look on the Leaf game real quick. The Leafs are down 3-1. At least Matthew has a goal, right? No, it's Ryan Reeves! Come on, man! Oh my god, I'm getting a little bit impatient now. I just want Matthew to hit 70, and I can go back to bed. Like, my guy is trolling me. He's not joining VC.
Good day.
Well, here it is, finally, man. I was moping about how the Leafs might even lose with Austin Matthews not even reaching 70 goals. Anyways.
Did he score?
Huh?
Did he score 70?
Not yet.
Oh, not yet.
It's currently the quarter, second period, 7:40 left, 3-1 Tampa Bay. And guess who scored the goal for Toronto?
Marner or Nice?
Ryan Reeves.
The fuck?
Yep. All right. Yeah, and that's my first reaction when I just saw the score box. Anyways, how are you, Gamer Geek, my fellow Canadian?
I'm doing very well. We got the dub today. I got a. I'm gonna be honest. That was a Mickey run.
On blood, bro. On blood. This cam, so it's much better. Okay. Let me.
Turn yourself around. Turn yourself around.
Yeah, I know. I'm doing it while I'm doing a.
There you go.
The free cam. Okay. Well, you guys are looking at this guy right here. The guy looks like Hatsumi Miku. But anyways, getting back to what I was trying to say. You know, it was a big game. Obviously, you guys needed this win. And, you know, you guys have been struggling a lot against Houston recently. So you wanted to get that momentum back. And, you know, you got that win 4-1 in 9 innings. Yeah. Now that will, I believe, put you in top in the round robin, if I'm not mistaken. But if
and it makes Houston's situation worse because they're a win too.
I mean, looking at this, this is the second game of the round robin stage. Now, do you know what happens when you win?
We're happy. We're very happy. We won, so that means we just topped those. As long as we're not in bottom two of the table in the round robin, we're into the bracket.
So the play-in.
Yeah.
This is how it works.
Yes, but no. It's more so there's two groups, and they compete in round robin. They play each other at least once, and at the end, the bottom two in each group are eliminated, and the top three go into the bracket, where the 1 and 2 seeds are. I think that's how this works.
Okay, that makes a little bit more sense to me. Okay.
This makes Houston's situation worse. Is they're now 0-2, so they're at the bottom.
Yeah, bro, they're like about to go womp womp, bro. Legit.
Yeah.
I mean, other than the fact that we know that they're most likely not making the playoffs, despite going 5-0 to start the season, right? Let's talk about other stuff, like some breaking news on RSSN. I finally fixed my audio for my stream media, so that's pretty nice.
Good.
Other news, like especially HACO, which, by the way, Gamer Geek should definitely stream when he feels like it. There were some game breaks in the game, so that caused some delay, but thankfully the game has been fixed now. So they can continue playing their Stanley Cup Finals game at 8:30 tonight.
I actually might get into Roblox hockey, not gonna lie.
Yeah, you know, you should, not gonna lie! I mean, coming up this summer, you guys are gonna be listening to BMHL on RSSN.
What about HCBB main league?
What?
What about HCBB's main league, which starts in May?
Well, yeah, I'm gonna be streaming.
So let's go.
But that depends if T-Bucks wants me to. He might not let me because he hates me right now. To what I was told, because I kind of talk, because he says I yap too much about his team when they go down while also blowing some leads.
Ah. So, about the game tonight, I guess. Let's talk about the game tonight.
Okay.
Wendick is a fraud.
Damn.
So he's called one of their best pitchers, and let's take a look. He gave up 9 hits on 4 runs. 4 runs on 9 hits. He did strike out 13, though. And then for me, like, my mentality was to just sit them down. I don't care how I did it. Just get the outs. That one run was, the catcher not knowing how this game works. But other than that, yeah, he did do good at the plate, though. Lowered my ERA to 1.9. So I'm happy with that, too. Yeah. Anything you got for me?
Well, other than that, I mean, you kind of just talked about what I was going to say. So I appreciate your time, really, to come on in and talk. Apparently, someone said, do you believe that the base ACBB player in the league right now is X_1MMMM? The guy that got the
I don't think X_1MMM. He's on my team.
Ambla? Do you think he's the best player in the league, bro?
Who? X1MMM? Batting .677 with 1 game played.
That's pretty damn. That's damn good, buddy.
With 2 hits to 3 at-bats. Then. Hey, Mikey, he might be good. Still got to see how his second game goes, though.
Well, yeah, you know, Drum did punch the first. This game
this game can be very predictable because I can homer in this game sometimes. Sure.
According to my calculation, last time you hit a home run, which by the way I streamed, it was game one.
I actually have a home run this season.
How many? One.
It was one. I hit it against
two homers ago. You hit a home.
We were playing Miami. We were playing Miami. We were tied in the top of the eighth, and I hit a 3-run home run.
Oh yeah, I remember actually seeing that score box. I saw Gamergate go ahead 3-run home run. Yeah.
Yeah, I hit a go ahead 3-run home run in the top of the eighth inning.
I mean, why am I not surprised? I mean, guys, you don't understand. Gamergeek is a Canadian goat. But unlike me, as you're going to see on my avatar, you know, we got the Canadian drip, buddy. We got the Canadian drip everywhere. Canadian drip.
I know. If I could put patches on this jersey, I'd get a Canadian flag on my jersey.
Of course, you know.
If I was to ever own a team, I'd own the Toronto Tigers.
Oh, yeah. I would actually agree. You know, if you want, right, maybe if you ever do that, I will stream your games exclusively.
Okay, yeah, I'll apply for TM next time.
Exactly.
You know, I'll apply for TM.
You know, we only appreciate Toronto teams.
And I'll probably not get it, but, and PBL, I'm trying to become the Jays in PBL, but that probably won't happen in a while.
Wait, Jays? Wait, they're bringing back MLB teams?
Well, they still have the MLB teams in PBL.
Oh, you're talking about PBL? I thought you were talking about HCBB.
Yeah, PBL, yeah.
No, you only
that's a different
got me for a second. You only got me for a second. I'm gonna lie. But other than that, thank you for your time, obviously. Thanks. And take care. Have a good rest of your night, buddy.
Have a good day.
Thank you, you too. Bye bye. Go Jays go. So that was Gamer Geek, who was the winning pitcher of tonight's matchup. And thank you to those who have tuned in to the stream, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.
Il s'agit d'une présentation spéciale présentée par RSSN, un réseau sportif Roblox de TBG10RH. Il s'agit d'une présentation spéciale présentée par RSSN, un réseau sportif Roblox de TBG10RH.